guys, I'm Shreya Jain and today I'm here to answer some of the queries that you've sent me. So a lot of people had a lot of doubts about hair and makeup. So I thought let's hold a little Q&A session so that we can have a one-to-one interaction. And because I won't be able to answer all of the questions, so to make up for it, I have a giveaway at the end of the video, so please keep on watching till the end. The first question comes from Annie Rocks. She asks, how to fill in a unibrow? I have a unibrow like Kajal had earlier. Please tell me. I kind of like them that way. So first of all, a unibrow is just a normal brow, so you don't need to worry about it. Use any eyebrow pencil. I personally prefer Maybelline Fashion Brow as it's extremely natural. Just focus on the tail and the end part of your eyebrow and not on the front part. Aditi Das Gupta asks about a red matte lipstick in low budget. I recommend this Makeup Revolution Pro lipstick. This retails just for 295 rupees. You can always find good discounts and look at this color. The Tongan Chick asks, how do you hide fine lines on the face that seem to be amplified with foundation? The key to that is a good primer. Try and go for primer which has silicone base or is meant for smoothening. This one by Natio is specially made for smoother skin, so this will help you hide all of that flaws and fill in your pores. Ziana Ferns asks, what is my favorite eyeshadow palette? Now currently I have been loving this L'Oreal La Palette Nude as it has gorgeous blushed nude colors and is perfect for everyday wear as well. But if you are a travel freak like I am, then you can also go for these ones by Natio as they are so tiny and have such perfect colors. A Simple Dreamer and Neha Parveen 67 asked me about my top favorite matte orange lipstick for daily wear. Orange is getting really popular and I have the perfect choices for you all. The first one is this lipstick by Iba Halal. This might look a little too bright here, but when you wear it, it's like a beautiful everyday orange. Then I have this Faces Ultime Pro Starry Matte Lip Crayon. Although these are matte, they still have flecks of glitter in them, so it's really fun to play with them. Now these ones have been recently launched by Maybelline. These are the Lip Gradation Lip Crayons. Now you can go for an ombre or like an overall color with them. So it's perfect for day wear. Lastly, I have this liquid lipstick for you all from Bharat and Doris. It's a beautiful, subtle orange shade. So it's great for duskier skin tones. Mariam asks tips on how to wear matte lipstick without getting your lips dried out. So the preparation for this starts the night before. Start off by applying an oil to your lips. You can use almond oil, coconut oil or any oil that you prefer. After that, scrub your lips really good. You can mix in sugar with any of your preferred lip balm and then scrub your lips. And obviously a good lip balm is a necessity. I personally recommend the Frizz Kiss by Chronocare. It's really cooling and will keep your lips hydrated for all day long. Malvika 93 and Shwangi Sharma ask how to prevent your makeup from sliding off from your face during summer. So there are three products that are a total necessity during the summertime. Firstly, start off with a primer which is silicone based. This will make sure you do not sweat, and even if you sweat, it will control excess oiliness. If that's not enough, then go ahead and bake your face and the areas which tend to crease quicker, that is under the eyes, on the corners of your nose and mouth. So it will take care of your concealed areas way more than what a primer can. And if your skin is even more oily, then go ahead and finish with a makeup fixing spray. This is super glue for your makeup, guys. Your makeup won't slide off now. The Desi Edge asks, please suggest a good base foundation or BB cream which doesn't give a cakey finish and also affordable matte lipstick in lavender and red shade. I've already talked about red shade, so I will tell you a good lavender shade, which is by Avon. It's their ultra matte lipstick in matte amethyst. I know it looks a little darker in here, but when you apply it on your lips, it comes as a beautiful lavender shade. And as for foundations, I have these two for different skin types. The first one is this MUA Skin Define Hydro Foundation. This is really good for dry skin as it's hydro based and it will give your skin way more moisture than it already has. For oily skin, I have this Maybelline Matte and Poreless Foundation. I have been recently loving this so much as this gives a really natural finish to your skin. Shreya Hunde asks, can you suggest some alternative for primer? As being a college student, a primer exceeds the budget. So now for this, I have three different options. If you have dry skin, you can go for rose water as it will bring the moisture back in your skin as well as tone it a little. If you have oily skin, you can go for a matte sunscreen. This one by Lotus is really good as it fills in your pores as well. And if you have combination or normal skin, you can go for aloe vera gel. Anamika Chawla asks for any good or affordable BB cream. And guess what? I have a combination of both of these in this Colourbar BB cream. It retails just for 550 rupees, gives really good coverage and is very smooth on the the skin. Rhythm Saluja asks tips for getting frizzy hair under control after straightening as she has issue of baby hair. She also asks about foundation slipping away. So I've already answered about the foundation part. And as for baby hairs, I would recommend that you get a shine spray and spray it on a toothbrush and then settle down your baby hairs. I have these two options here with me. First one being Bee Blunt Spotlight Hair Polish for instant shine. And the second one being Tony and Guy Classic Shine Gloss Serum. So you can spray this on a brush and then just settle your baby hairs with this. Mani Madan 2492 asks about my favorite concealers. So I have a couple of options for you guys. If you are confused about your shade and you don't know which shade to go for online, then go for this Freedom Pro Conceal and Correct Palette. It has various shades, so you will be able to match one of them to your skin type. And as for the other shades, you can use them to highlight or to contour. If you have extremely dry skin and you want a creamy concealer, go for Maybelline Fit Me, as it's really creamy and hydrates your skin. For people who have uneven and blotchy skin and want something with high coverage, go for L'Oreal True Match Concealer. This hides any flaws. Rinku Debarma asks a good foundation for daily wear which can resist sweat as she has oily skin. Now I really like this Lakme 9-to-5 Mousse Foundation as it's extremely lightweight, so it's perfect for daily wear, and because the texture is so light, it will resist your sweat. Vaishnavi Kher asked me which is the best lip balm that I've ever used. Now if you have watched my videos, you would know this. I swear by Maybelline Baby Lips. They come in so many fun colors and variants, you can always find one for yourself. Samia Kulkarni asked that her nail polish cracks up in 3-ish days, even the best of brands, so which one to go for? Now I'm not promoting this, guys. I'm honestly in love with Nykaa nail polishes. I just wore this and this stayed chip free for 7 days flat, which is a very good time. And anyways, after 7 days I do change my nail polishes, so this is a great option to go for. Meloni Gosir asks, how do you know which eyeshadow to apply where, as in the crease, lid and all? So generally, I go for a light shade of color all over my lid, a darker in the crease and the lightest one on the inner corners to brighten them up. Charita Rajarla asks me about lipsticks under Rs. 500. I have 4 options for you and I love these all so dearly. First one being by Avon. This is a matte lipstick and these last on your lips all day long. Next up is this lipstick by Maybelline Creamy Mattes. You know it, guys, I love this. I use this almost on a daily basis. It's extremely comfortable to wear and the color range in this one is to die for. Another one of my favorite is this Lakme 9-to-5 Red Chaos lipstick. It looks gorgeous on the lips and is the perfect neutral. Lastly, we have another matte lipstick. Obviously, matte is in range and this one is by Color Bar. The color selection in this one is also extremely gorgeous and these look so pretty sitting on your vanity. Supreet Kaur asked me, how do you revive dried out liquid eyeliner or mascara? Now, first of all, if your mascara is older than 6 months, do not revive it, guys, as it can be a breeding ground for bacteria and can lead to infections. Now, if it's still dried out and it's less than 6 months old, then you can go for a mixing medium like Duraline, or you can even use your eye drops. Anjani Keralia asked me, one high-end product you recommend the most? Now for high-end products that I do recommend, I generally tend to lean towards skincare, as good skin is really important when it comes to makeup. So I would really recommend this Votro Face Serum. It definitely is an investment piece, but obviously if you don't invest in your skin, where are you gonna invest in? The best thing is you can use this in your foundation, on your skin, and even after doing your makeup to rehydrate your face. Imee_J asks, makeup brushes you recommend for beginners. Now there are particularly 3 brushes that I highly recommend. First one being this Real Techniques Buffing Brush. You can use this for your foundation, for your powder, to buff in your concealer, to do your blush, and oh my god, what not. Because contouring is so in range and beginners still find it a little difficult to contour, I have this amazing Makeup Revolution brush. As you can see, it has a curve right here, so it hugs onto your face perfectly and you can contour with this so easily. And lastly, another favorite from the Real Techniques family is this Deluxe Crease Brush. You can apply your eyeshadow with it, blend it, you can apply your concealer with it, highlighter with it. Real Techniques is my favorite, guys. Feza K asked me the best shampoo for oily scalp and dry ends. Now I really like the Tresemme Spa range as it rejuvenates your scalp and still doesn't dry out your ends. Gagneet Kaur asked me an affordable argan oil. So I really like this one by OGX. It retails just for 725 rupees and the quantity is really good. The best part about this is it makes your hair smell amazing. Apti_fashion asks me one best highlighter, contour kit, eyeshadow palette and blush. So I'm gonna start off with highlighter. I really like this one by Revlon. I swear by it. It gives your skin such a dewy and nice finish. And if you want a powder highlighter, you can go in for this one by Makeup Revolution in Radiant Light. Look how pretty this is. For contour kit, I like this one by Makeup Revolution. This is their protection palette, as it's just not for contouring but a lot of other tasks as well. You can highlight, have a blush and a concealer in this. I've already shown two of my favorite eyeshadow palettes, so you should get them because they're amazing. And as for blush, I really like these newly launched Maybelline blushes from the Fit Me range. Nilima Baba 28 asked me about that perfect Makeup Revolution palette as she's not able to decide on one. So now my personal favorite is this one, which is Girls on Film. So this has perfect daytime as well as nighttime eyeshadow, so you can go for an everyday smoky eye or a night smoky eye, or even just use a single shade all across your eyes for an everyday look. Coming to the giveaway, the first winner is going to get this amazing hamper bag from Natio, which is around 5,000 rupees and has product for men and women both. The next winner is going to get this amazing goodie bag from Revlon. It has amazing makeup products like their nail polish, their eyeliner and their Shadow Link eyeshadows. And you get this cute little pouch along as well. The last winner is going to get these three amazing gifts from Lauren Berry: their lipstick, their lip gloss and an amazing eyeliner. I hope you guys will participate in this giveaway. All of the details to entering this contest would be in the bottom bar. And thank you for the amazing response on my Q&A photograph. It means a lot to me. Don't forget to comment and share this video as well as subscribe to Nykaa TV. And I will see you guys next time. Till then, take care. Bye.